Essential elements for flute. Number four, we're learning G, the next note. For G, again, we're going to put our thumb. One, two, three. Don't forget, skip, skip. And our pinky. These three are up in the air. Not in the up in the air. They're kind of hovering. We want hover fingers. All right, so we're going to play G, the next note, number four. One, two, ready, play. One, two, three, four.